Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 9 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus 6th chapter trigonometry exercise 6.2 first subdivision verify the following identities third and fourth sum will do. So third sum is cos 90 is equal to 1 minus 2 sin squared 45 is equal to 2 cos squared 45 minus 1. Okay, so we have to prove that all these three has the same value. Okay, so cos 90. So cos 90 value is 0 here. So cos 90 is equal to 0. Okay, then we take 1 minus 2 sin squared 45. That is equal to 1 minus 2 into sin squared. Sin 45 value is 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2. Here square is there. So the whole square. So when we simplify this, 1 minus 2 into 1 by 2 will get, 2 and 2 will get cancelled. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So second value also we got it as 0. Then the third one is 2 cos squared 45 minus 1. So 2 into cos 45 value is 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2 the whole squared minus 1. So that is 2 into 1 by 2 minus 1. So that is 1 minus 1, that is also equal to 0. So all the three values here we got it as 0. So we are asked to prove that all are equal. So that we have proved it. Okay. Now fourth sum. So I do it here. So the fourth one is we will take LHS and RHS. So LHS is sin 30 cos 60 plus cos 30 into sin 60. So this is multiplication into sin 60. So this is the LHS. Okay. So sin 30 is 1 by 2 into cos 60 is also 1 by 2 here. Plus cos 30. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2 into sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So here it will be 1 by 4 plus root 3 into root 3 is 3 by 2 into 2 is 4. So this will get it as 4 by 4, that is equal to 1. So this is the LHS value. 1 is the LHS value. Then RHS is sin 90. RHS is sin 90 degree. So sin 90 is 1 is equal to 1. So here LHS is equal to RHS. So we are asked to verify the identities. So we have verified it. Okay. Thank you.